This video shot by WLKY has now gone viral. It shows Trump supporters pushing a woman out of yesterday's rally in Louisville. You can see several people inside the Kentucky International Convention Center shoving the protester until she left. Now, multiple people were escorted out during Trump's speech, some by force. The woman in the video tells WLKY many people there yelled racial slurs at her. She says she's okay and is still processing exactly what happened.